We may be spared the brunt of Tropical Storm Oahu in terms of wind, but the longer it's southeast of us, the longer we'll continue to see dangerous surf on eastern shores. Today, Hawaii County Civil Defense announced that due to hazardous conditions, some beach parks in Hilo are closed. They are Onekahakaha Beach Park, Kealoha Beach Park, and the Bayfront Canoe Area. Plus, Bayfront Highway is still closed because of surf and debris. Now, here on Oahu, Hanauma Bay reopened today. It was closed yesterday because of dangerous surf. And also yesterday, two people died in the waters off windward Oahu. Alex Serbal joins us with more on the developments in the water. Alex?
Aloha, Kathy. There was a big surf at Makapu'u and medium-sized surf at Sandy's, and lifeguards say a northeast swell brought waves to the east side, and it could continue for a few more days. Another day of dangerous shore break on the east side of Oahu. Waves were in the 6 to 8 foot range. At Makapu'u, only a few people braved the water and hardly anyone was on the beach.
I think if you're going out here, you kind of know what you're doing. Yeah.
Ocean Safety shared these photos of people at Holona Blowhole. Despite the numerous signs posted, people continue to climb beyond the wall, putting their lives at risk. Lifeguards tell me people don't realize these big waves crash on the rocks and the consequences can be deadly.
So it's extremely dangerous. And we continue to warn hundreds of people, literally hundreds of people, every day of the dangers. And the majority of us people heed our warnings, and that's good. We appreciate that. For the few that don't, the consequences can be tragic.
Over at Sandy's, there were several orange flags on the beach warning people about the current conditions.
The current over here is pretty strong.
Ocean Safety tells me on the east side they had 24 rescues and 1,250 preventative actions. There was a light drizzle in the afternoon, but the National Weather Service tells me we can expect showers over the next few days.
We are in El Nino and we do have a lot of really warm ocean water, and that is just fueling these storms.
And we're not yet into the big winter surf season, but lifeguards want to remind people to be responsible. You can always ask a lifeguard what the conditions are like if you're not sure. Alex Serbal, KHON 2 News.